An Athens man has been indicted and is facing new charges related to sexual abuse and incest. 52-year-old Gregory Carlisle Scott has been indicted on 2 counts of first-degree rape, 2 counts of first-degree sexual abuse, 2 counts of first-degree sodomy, and 2 counts of incest. Those charges against Scott all stem from October of last year when deputies responded to the Athens Limestone Hospital emergency room for a reported rape. Scott is currently in the Limestone County Detention Center on a $150,000 bond. A hearing has not yet been scheduled in this case.